Hi there. So now we are going to do a short practice focusing on sun salutation variations to wake you up, energize you, and get you ready for the day. So come to the top of your mat. We're going to do a mixture of feet apart and feet together when we're in Tadasana and Uttanasana. So let's start Tadasana with your feet apart. Check that your big toes are pointing forwards. Roll the shoulders back a couple of times. Keep lifting up out of your waist. And on an inhale, bring the arms up, bring the hands to touch. Exhale, hands to the heart. We're going to do some half salutations to begin with. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, folding forwards, belly towards thighs. Bring your hands to your shins or to the floor. Inhale, heart reaches forward. Exhale, fold. Take your arms wide, inhale to come all the way up, bring your arms up, hands touch, exhale, hands to the heart, and again, inhale, bring the arms up, exhale, fold forward, lift the hips as you take your belly to thigh, inhale, weight comes forward, lift the heart, exhale, weight into the center of your feet, fold, inhale, rise up to stand, reach up the fingertips, bring palms to touch, exhale, thumbs to the heart. Third time. Inhale, reach up tall. Exhale, fold all the way down. Inhale, lift the heart. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, hands to the heart. We're doing this two more times. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, as you fold, keep lifting through the hips, moving the hips back. Fold all the way, belly to thighs. Bend the knees as much as you need. Inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, release. Inhale, come to stand for the final half sun salutation. Exhale, hands to the heart. Final time now. Inhale, reaching up, looking up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, heart lifts. Exhale to fold. Inhale, come all the way up. And exhale, hands to the heart. Pause here. Make sure that your weight is equal between both feet. Feeling a connection between the base of your big toes, the littlest toes, and the center of your heel. So three points of the foot on both sides planted into the ground. Inhale, reaching up tall. Exhale, fold. Inhale, heart lifts. Exhale, step the left foot back behind you and take the knee to the floor. Inhale, reach up, lift up to Anjanasana. Exhale, hands to the floor, step back to downward dog. Couple of breaths. Look between the hands and walk the feet up towards the hands. Inhale, heart lifts. And exhale, step the right leg back. Take the knee to the floor. Inhale, reaching up. And Anjanasana, stretch along the front of that hip flexor. Exhale, hands to the floor. Tuck the back toes under and step to the top of your mat. Inhale, heart lifts. And exhale to fold. Inhale, come all the way up, stand. Exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, heart lifts. This time, exhale, step back to downward dog. So we're doing a few different variations of sun salutations. Have a bend in the knees. Rotate your upper arms out. Plant the fingers, palms into the floor. Okay, inhale, come forward to plank. Take the knees to the floor. Exhale, hips back to child's pose. Inhale, come forward, hands and knees. Exhale, take yourself all the way to the floor. Inhale, up into cobra, chest reaches forward and up. Exhale, hands and knees, then downward dog. Look between the hands, walk, step or jump to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale to fold. Inhale, rise up to stand. Exhale, hands to the heart. So hopefully you're starting to warm up. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold all the way down. Inhale, chest lift. This time, exhale, step back to plank. Option here is to take the knees to the floor or to keep the knees lifted with the toes tucked under so the balls of the feet are stabilizing you. Hold it here. Inhale forward slightly and exhale all the way to the floor. Inhale into cobra. Exhale back to child's pose. Inhale, come up hands and knees and exhale downward dog. Looking between the hands, walk, step, or jump yourself to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale to fold. Inhale, reach up all the way up to sky. Send your tailbone to the floor as you reach up through the fingers. Exhale, hands to heart. One more time like this. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold all the way down. Inhale, lift the heart. Exhale, step back to plank. Inhale, here in plank. And exhale, whole body to the floor. Inhale into cobra. Lift up a bit higher. Exhale, child's pose. Inhale, hands and knees. And exhale, downward dog. Look between your hands. Take an inhale. As you exhale, walk, step, or jump to the top of your mat. Inhale, heart lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach up to stand. Lift up tall as you draw the belly button back. Exhale, hands to the floor. Bring your feet together. Ankles touch, big toes touch if possible. And relax your arms down by your sides. On an inhale, bend your knees, sit back into your heels and reach the arms up. Exhale, fold forwards, lifting the hips. Uttanasana. Inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, step back to downward dog. From downward dog, inhale, lift the right leg. Exhale, come forward, step the foot between the hands. Stay in a lunge position. You can take the knee to the floor or keep the knee lifted. Inhale, rise up to lunge. Exhale, hands to the floor. Step back to downward dog. Inhale, lift the left leg. Exhale, foot between the hands. Inhale, rise up to lunge. Exhale, hands to the floor, step back to plank. Inhale, here in plank. And exhale, all the way to the floor. Remember, you can take your knees down. Inhale, into cobra. Exhale, downward dog. We're going to do one more round like that. Pausing here in downward dog for a couple of breaths. Warming you up for your day or for you to continue your practice. Inhale here, bend the knees, look between the hands, walk, step or jump to the top on an exhale. Inhale, heart lifts. Exhale, fold. Bring your feet together. Inhale, bend the knees, drop the hips, reach the arms up, Utkatasana. And exhale, hands to heart, come to stand, straighten the legs. One more time like this. Inhale, bend the knees, drop the hips and reach the arms up. Exhale, fold forwards, belly to thighs, lift the hips. Inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, step back to downward dog. Inhale, lift the right leg. Exhale, knee towards the chest, step the foot between the hands and either stay in your lunge with knee down, knee up, or take the back heel to the floor into warrior one. Inhale, lifting up the heart. Exhale, hands to the floor, step back to downward dog. Inhale, lift the left leg. Exhale, knee to chest, step the foot through. Same version on this side. Inhale, lifting up tall into your pose. Exhale, step back to plank. Remember, you can take your knees to the floor or keep the knees lifted. Lower yourself all the way to the ground. Inhale, lift the chest, cobra. Exhale, this time to child's pose. Bring the big toes to touch and take the knees apart. Let the elbows relax down on the floor. Let the forehead come down to the floor or resting your head on the block. Taking some breaths here. Let your heart rate steady. downward dog. So from downward dog, you can either continue your practice or coming down to your knees into Shavasana, lying on your back. So you might want to take a couple of cooling down poses before you come into Shavasana, because sun salutations do heat you up. So we want to cool down before we relax. And so take your time, choose what you need to do, stay for as long as you like. Namaste.